हेलो नमस्कार माय ऑल लवली एंड अडोरेबल स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू हियर अगेन। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल एट होम एंड यू ऑल आर डूइंग योर होमवर्क ऑन टाइम एंड प्रॉपरली। यस, यू शुड डू इट ऑन टाइम एंड प्रॉपरली। यू शुड बी सिंसियर टूवर्ड्स योर वर्क। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अ चैप्टर इन ईवीएस, Chapter 2, My Body. Before just starting the chapter, let us make it little more interesting. What do we say? You want it? Let's sing a rhyme first. Sing along with me. Did you enjoy the rhyme? I enjoyed it a lot. So now, let's start reading the chapter, My Body. Draw a boy or a girl. Did you draw something like this? This is how our body looks. The different parts of our body have different names. As we all have different names, same way, our body parts have different names and they perform different and special functions. So the first part of our body is our face. Face is the front part of the head. This is head. And face is the front part of our head. It has two eyes, two ears, one nose and one mouth. So let's discuss these parts in detail. Number one is eyes. What do you do with your eyes? Yes, we see with our eyes. Your eyes helps you to see things. They also help you to read. Tears come into your eyes when you cry. Do you cry? No, we should not cry. Next, ears. Your ears help you to hear things. Right. Next, nose. Your nose lets you smell. Good smell and bad smell. But it also has an important function. What is that? It helps you to breathe. हमें सांस लेने में help करता है. कौन? Our nose. Next, mouth. Your mouth helps you to eat, drink and speak. We can speak, we can eat and we can drink with the help of our mouth. There are teeth inside our mouth. Do you have? Yes. And a tongue also. With the help of our tongue, we can taste food. Yes. We can taste food with the help of our tongue. जो मीठी मीठी चॉकलेट्स आप खाते हो उसका टेस्ट हमें कौन बताता है? Yes, हमारी टंग. And our teeth helps us to chew the food. Okay? Your mouth has two lips also. Do we have lips? Yes, we have lips too. The lips help you eat and speak. When I am talking, can you see? My lips are continuously moving. So, that is the main function of lips. It helps you to speak. And they help you smile also. Show me your big smile. Yes, that's like my munchkins. Next, arms. You have two arms. There is hand at the end of each arm. This is is our hand. At the each end of the arm, the hand has five fingers and they have nails too. You use your hands to pick up things, hold the things, throw the things and catch the things. You also use them to push, pull, punch, clap and wave. You can touch things and feel them with the help of your skin. Yes, we can feel whatever we are feeling. We can only feel these things with the help of our skin. जबी भी आप किसी सॉफ्ट चीज को टच करते हो आपको पता चल जाता है ना why? Because of our skin. And we have this skin on whole body. ऐसा तो नहीं है ना कि आपकी बॉडी पे जो बोन्स है वो अंदर से आपको दिखाई देती है? नहीं, क्यों नहीं दिखाई देती? क्योंकि हमारी पूरी बॉडी को स्किन ने कवर किया है, राइट? लेग्स, हाउ मेनी लेग्स यू हैव? टू. यस, वी हैव टू लेग्स. देयर इज अ फुट एट द एंड ऑफ द लेग. जैसे हमारे हाथों पे, हमारी आर्म्स पे हाथ होते हैं, ऐसे ही हमारी लेग्स के एंड में हमारा फुट होता है. द फुट हैज फाइव टोज एंड नेल्स टू. यू स्टैंड ऑन योर लेग्स. यू कैन स्टैंड ऑन योर लेग्स. योर लेग्स हेल्प यू टू वॉक, रन, जंप एंड किक. वेरी गुड. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट आवर बॉडी. Let's do the exercise part. So please answer each and every question, okay? Be a part of the session. Okay. So question number one. What is higher up in your body? Your head or your feet? What is the higher portion of our body? Yes, what is this? Is this your head or your foot, feet? Correct, your head. Question 2. What helps you smell food? With the help of which thing you can smell food? Yes, you are correct. With the help of our nose. Number 3rd question. Which part of your body lets you feel the things you touch? Jaldi se batao. Yes, with the help of our skin. Number 4. How many fingers and toes do you have? Now tell me, how many fingers we have? 10. And how many toes we have? That is also 10. So in total, how many they are? 10 plus 10? 20. Very good. Next is fill in the blanks. Number 1. The dash joins the head with the body. The dash joins our head with the body. हमारे head को body के साथ कौन सा part join करता है? Very good. That is neck. Number 2. Your dash help you chew your food. किसकी help से खाना खाते हैं हम? Very good. Teeth. Number 3. You breathe through your nose. Number 4. Your dash help you hold the things. Hands. Very good. Next, the foot is a part of. Foot is a part of leg. Very good. Now, tick if true. You have to answer if the sentence is true. Alright? Number 1. The face is part of head. Face is part of head. Yes. Your tongue helps you taste the food. Yes, correct. You have hair only on your head. Now answer me. Okay. Do we have hair only on our head? No. We have hair on our whole body. Right? So this statement is false. Next. You can bend your legs at the elbow. Can we bend our legs at the elbow? No. Number 5. You have nails on your fingers and toes? Yes, correct. Next, match it. Number 1, neck. How many neck we have? 1. So we will match neck with O-N-E. 1. Very good. Number 2, knee. How many knee we have? 2 again. Very nice. So we will match it with T-W-O, 2. Next, toe. How many toe we have? Very good. 10. Nail. How many nail we have? 10 from fingers and 10 from toes. In total we have 20. So we will match nail with 20. Next, heel. How many hair we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many? Can we count them? No. They are countless. They are numberless. So, we match it with many. Bohut sare. Question answer. Number 1. Name 5 parts of your face. Now tell me. Eyes, ears, nose, mouth, and cheeks. Next and last question. Write 5 things that you do with your leg. What do you do with your leg? Walk, run, jump, hop, and kick. That is all about this chapter. My body. Please go through this chapter twice and learn this exercise. Take care of yourselves. Bye.